What is the point of these 1940s dress clips?
During the Great Depression and World War II, having a ton of different dresses was not an option, but women didn't want to feel like they were wearing the same boring thing all the time. So dress clips became an affordable and accessible way to refresh your wardrobe. Shoe clips became popular for the same reason, but tended to have a softer back as to not ruin the shoe. And I think this is a brilliant way to feel like you're wearing something new.